Hello there, Internet's version 2 here with Let's Play Pokemon Sun today. What are we doing? Pretty sure I saw something that looked like a town farther down Route 6, sir? Oh, yeah. New recording session, can you tell? Okay, so we defeated Lana. Well, we didn't defeat Lana. We defeated a giant fucking fish. Did I talk to this guy after defeating all these people? Or would you say there was still more? Alright, okay, we beat all trainers on Route 5 for starters. Yeah, that's right. Because we worked out that I thought up there was still Route 5. So, yeah, okay. And further down Route 6. Wait, is this Route... If this is Route 5, is Route 6 down here? Now I'm confused. Paniola Ranch. Or is this way Route 6? This way might be Route 6. And it was... Yeah, there was a Sudowoodo in here. Oh, yeah, because we had... Yeah. Look what I've got. I got a Waterium Z. Get the fuck out of my way. Yeah. You run, you little fuck cowards. Running off towards the Battle Royal Dome. Oh my god, are we already going to get this BP shit? Already? Yeah, sort of we're off like a flash once I remind her of that Z power. Yay, what do I get? Mystic Water. Woo woo! Yeah, Mystic Water. Ran off to the Battle Royal Dome to get something stronger. You know about the Battle Royal Dome, right? It's a place where you enter Battle Royals. Well, that sounds... Oh! So I've been shouted at, and apparently I'm a dumbass for not knowing... Never gonna stop. Alright, so you decide what you, cause yeah. Bam! It's holding Waterium Z, yeah, and you're already holding that, and so apparently you can give this to multiple Pokemon. Apparently you can give Z crystals to multiple Pokemon. I didn't know this. How am I meant to know this? How am I meant to know that these items, for whatever reason, are just like, you have multiple of- How am I meant to know that? Did the game describe that at any point that I had, like, multiple of it? How am I meant to- Whatever. Alright, let's just go to Route 6. We'll worry about that Route 5 thing later on. AKA Straight Street! Fucking filthy straights. What? Hey, stop. Oh, Pokeball. Super potions. Who's at the front of my party? I just am not sure who is there. McGrubber! Go to the front! Yeah! Level 15, get in there! And I'll fight you, but I'm gonna sneak up behind you and go, BAH! Just so they don't look at me still. When you speak of the youngster Anthony, I'm the only one in the Alola region. I hope we run into another. Just for shits and giggles. BAM! Sup, Anthony? You ready for me to fuck your shit? Man, imagine how much quicker these load times would be if I had a capture card installed in a new 3DS. Ah, well. Ah, well. Never gonna happen. Ah, well. McGrubber! Let's do this. This is not gonna end well for me. Actually, no, I've got Mudslap. This will end okay. Wait, is Mudslap the 21? It's the fucking 21. Go for it! See how it does! Yeah! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, everything's already gone poorly. Mud slap. Take crap. And apparently, that was a critical hit. Okay, it's a battle of the fuck your accuracy. I don't give a shit about it. Battle, yeah. What's up, Jesus? No, it's gonna go super well. Shut up. Mud slap. It's disgusting. I should teach you a different move over mud slap. It's. Yeah. Alright. No! Don't kill me. Thank you. Alright, okay. Fine, I'll switch. Quick! Coming out much fucking whenever and shit. Switch! Or what? How? I can't do that sound effect of the switch thing. Hit up, whatever. Yeah, you wanna get fucked up? Look up the thing that shows that the Switch logo isn't actually perfectly symmetrical, but if it was symmetrical, it would look shit. Hydro Vortex! No, Hydro Vortex, ready? Wah! Yeah! Fucking Z power! Oh, a Hydro Vortex! It just pull you underwater? Jeez! Get fucked on! That one looks fucking cool. That one looks fucking cool. I like that one. Yungos! Will you switch your Pokemon? Yeah. Go, McGrub! I want McGrub to level up. I want McGrub to level up.
McGrubber!
Go, Yungos! Okay. Hope for the best for Bug Bite! That doesn't. Not gonna. Bug Bite! Well, that was actually a decent amount. That was significantly more than I was expecting. Oh, well, I hope I kill you fucking quickly then, because jeez. Okay, well, I think you still have one more turn of biting, so Bug Bite will kill you. Ah, Bide, a huge move almost exclusively used by NPCs and no one else. Oh, come on, so close. The only one like me in Alola, so you're great. These kids sometimes think they are way top of shit than they are. I'm alone in the world, so how great is that? Alright, radio. I should probably use a potion of some description. Do I still have my super potion? I still have some super potions. McGrubber! Yeah. Never gonna stop calling. Saying it's stupid. That was fucking fast. Oh, so does that mean you're gonna have a shitload of them? Because that better be what it means. Da 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 da. It looks like he's about to pimp slap me. So many ways he raises his hand up. Oh, hi! I thought I scared the shit out of you, like, not that long ago with my whole fucking Waltirium thing. Bug isn't strong against. No, it's the other way around. Huh. I'm just gonna swap now because this will not work out well. Bam, yeah! That's all. Low blow! Bam, Z Power, Hydro Vortex, get in there! Well, now it's appropriate because they're actually scared of this one. Ah, the SAS is in full force. So, I don't even know if the video where I explained what that means is, going up before this one or not, but hey. Bomb. And it didn't kill you. Damn. Well, it is like 40 base power for Aqua Jet, so fair enough. Bam! Fucking stop being so sturdy. Just eat shit on my Aqua Jet and get fucked on. Like that, see? Bye bye. Yeah. Level 20. Yeah. Go. Level 16. Yeah. But wait. Oh, wait. Spark. Okay. Sure. Bye, Mudslap. What the fuck? Alright, whatever. Spark, yeah! I'm a breeder, I'm sorry for losing. You're a breeder and you have one Pokemon, what the fuck? Breeders are usually the ones that have full teams in these games. Where's the trying to sneak through the grass, get to the fucking butts and farts. This is my mature LP. Oh! Perfect timing for me to learn fucking Spark of all things. Super effective! Go for it, I guess. Alright, Spark! Bam! Yeah! Is Spark a contact a physical move? I thought Spark was- I might be thinking of Discharge. Okay, which move is Spark then? Throws electrically charged tackle. Oh, okay. And I must be thinking of Discharge. I am thinking of Discharge. That's what I'm thinking. That is explicitly what I'm thinking of. Give me the. Oh! Oh! Secrets! Sleep talk! Oh, yeah. Yeah! And we got the cowboy music again. Yeah. Alright, bye-bye. That's fucking random as shit. Just sneak through the grass! Well, I guess she, like, waddles with her hands up to be, like, actually sneaking through. Is that the evolved form of my fucking Artax? Because that shit is fucking dope! Can I come to your aid? Oh, hi, Team Skull. Over here. Hey.
Team Skull.
Alright. Gotta turn your backside on a numbskull trainer from Melee Melee, yo. Fuck yeah, I am. Familiar terms with them? I don't know who they are. For real. I am Hapu. Life in the big city sure is something else. Pokemon thieves roaming around brazenly. I leave that one to you. It's a legitimate. But no, what's your stick? It got exiled to a car. We ain't going out like that. Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up so much. You're fucked on Team Skull. Oh, these guys are fucking great. I love Team Skull so much. I love how you can just talk shit to them so constantly. Your first introduction with them is looking at them and then just turning around and continuing your conversation. And every time you meet them, you can just be like, who are these people again? Like, oh, I love them. I love the idea that there's a fucking team, like, the team in this game is just a bunch of tryhard wannabes who fucking suck. I love that. Like, after we've had, like, what, three in a row that have tried to end the world or the entire all-known realities of whatever Plasma was trying to do or whatever, it's good to get back to the basics of just a shit jobber team who fucking suck. Oh, I love it. Bone dry! I didn't make puns. It's good, too. But that being said, what's his name? The cool posing one with type null. He seems kind of legit. But he's not even really part of Team Skull, so whatever. With all those losses, we're gonna anger our bosses. These tears taste like salt, yo. It's all your fault, yo. Floon? Mudsdale, shall we stomp the- Mudsdale? Oh, fuck yeah. It'll be misconfirmed afterward, but I am willing if you are. Peace out, yo. I'm not gonna keep telling you this, except when I keep telling you this, better listen to what my homie says, drill that into your thick skull of yours. Better not forget it, numbskull. Oh my god, they're fucking great. They're fucking great! Ah! Oh, is this just a random Drifloon? Oh, bye Drifloon. That one will get home on our own. Yay. That's a fun name. Let's throw your hand in yourself in battle. Mudsdale, I are always wondering all about Alola trying to achieve our goals, so perhaps we'll meet again someday. I'm indebted to you for your aid, after all. Fucking Mudsdale looks so cool. Does Mudsdale have hooves on the end of its mane? And a hoof on the top of its head? Is its tail a hoof? What the f- That's so stupid, I love it. Why does it have so many hooves? And in a battle royale or two. Mudsdale here thinks you'd be well suited to it, given how strong you are. And I used my weakest Pokemon to defeat Team Skull. Sorry.
Team Skull!
Zoinks! Fucking zoinks! Frodo, oh man. Alright, so, Royale Avenue. Seriously, the writing in this game is like a remarkable improvement on the previous ones. Because, you know, it's there. Like, it's, like, all the, like, in a lot of the previous ones, most of the dialogue is the most stock, standard, basic writing it could be. And in this one, there's actual, like, writing! There's actual writing! It's a good fucking thing to see. I'm really liking that. Sup, karate person? Battle Royal. It is an imitation we trainers have devised, based on the battles at the four guardians of our islands. Let's take part in to decide who is the strongest of them all. See, like, that dialogue is just telling you, and there's nothing to it. But, like, even main characters and just everyone in previous games is like that. But just, like, Team Skull comes up and you're just like, who are you? Multiple times in a row. Like, that shit's fucked dope. Ultra Ball. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, person who's wandering around. Sup? Alola! Oh. Okay. Someone who doesn't let small talk. Fair enough. Pokemon that love to eat the so-called garbage that humans throw away. Really proves that a thing's value depends on where you stand, doesn't it? So-called garbage. Okay, that looks like the big thing, so let's walk around to everywhere else first. There's... I love how there's like so many, like there's like developed roads here, and then it just kind of goes off into the grass of the Pokemon Center. Like, this place is not fully modernized yet. And I appreciate that, because it gives it a different feel to the previous games. In a very remarkable way. What is this? Oh, Rick, okay. I was just wondering what this pile of shit was, but hey, I got a rare candy. Yo, is this a fucking... Captain Mallow is an amazing cook too, especially that Mallow special. It's like a taste explosion in my mouth. I'll give you... Nope. Nope. Going there. Is this a Malasada place? It's a fucking Malasada. Let's eat Malasada. So... Later. So, hi. Sour Malasada, dry Malasada. I think they've got to be acquired tastes. It's got a lactate, so it loves sour Malasada. So, I don't fucking remember what loves what. But I'm gonna feed my Matanza. So, what food does Matanza like? Does it actually- it might even say. Man, this says nature, careful. Doesn't really help me at all. I mean, look, special attack and special defense are the two things there, but I forget what they line up with. Not really helpful. Damn it! Okay, fine. Whatevs. Whatevs. Let's just get some Malasada and fucking... Yo. Black belt there. His focus is amazing. It's like he tuned out to the entire world. Then, oh, he's got a black belt around his belt, but his head is red. This is asleep. Oh my god. Yo, so one of my friends was in Hawaii, like, the other day. Or, like, for a holiday or whatever. And someone turned around and asked what their favorite food is, and the kid actually said Malasada. That's a fucking real thing that fucking happened. Like, fuck yeah. Oh, it's so good. Miraculous Munchie born in, Alola, welcome to your neighborhood Malasada shop. We have stuck right now the mythic Malasada. I obviously have to try a mythic Malasada. What the fuck is a mythic Malasada? Matanza, come eat a mythic Malasada with us. Oh. Let us eat. Okay, time to feed your hungry Toric at the fresh mythic Malasada. Happily digging into the mythic Malasada. Munch, 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 munch. Wow! Affection went up a ton! A fucking ton, give me more. Alright, now I won't worry about it. Yo, fucking... Toric cat, you fucking... Oh, you love it, don't you? Rawr! Oh, you love it. Rawr! It has been a while since a game has made me want to try a food as much as this game makes me want to try Malasada, because it just keeps fucking mentioning it so much. Train tips, if you want to stop Pokemon from Bulb, yeah, you can do that. Evolution cancer. Can I get into this middle section? Or is it just pretty flowers? Oh, wait. Pink nectar. Holy shit. What is beeping? Pink nectar. Something was beeping. I couldn't tell if it was that. Oh, it's a camera spot. Oh, okay. All right, fire out the Pokefinder. All right. I see balloons in the background there. Dot. Where are- oi! Oh, hi Butterfree! What's up, hi! Hi Butterfree! No, no, it's done that now. Butterfree! You're all next to this pink nectar, shouldn't you be the pink Butterfree? Fish. Give me. And... Bam! Bam! Yeah! Come here, we're gonna zoom in real close for this one. Bam! Yeah! Is that zoom one actually any decent? Oh, go for the zoom one. Yeah, best shot. Comments are already pouring in. What do we got? Get it. A pick. I zoomed in a lot. Looking good. I like this photo. I didn't know there's places like that in Alola. Hold up. Come on, it's dust. That has nothing to do with the photo. Look at those rays of sunshine. Not really. Nice shot. Looking at your photos makes me hungry. It's just of a Butterfree and literally nothing else. Don't eat the Butterfree. Fucking new high record. Fuck yeah. Dun dun dun. Bam, fuck yeah. 10,000 thumbs up. The goal is inside. Repeat after me. I think I can. Save to SD card. Yeah, no, save to SD card. Go for it. Bam. Alrighty. Pokey find is so weird. But this is the mechanic that the game has. It's a bit weird. Alright, well, we have pink nectar. I think we've got to fucking feed it. Pink nectar. Or a courier. Bam! Oh, yeah. Yo! Fucking yo! New form! Hi, Mindy! Yeah! It's a psychic one now! Wow! Oh, yeah! Fuck yeah! Drinking that sweet pink nectar! So, what did you gotta say? So cute as they pluck the flowers to get their nectar. Though in battle, the move pluck will actually let your Pokemon eat any berry that the moose target might be holding. I am familiar with how this move works. I thought I saw a person. Stop beeping! I did it already. Hey, Kotaku. Slow. We've won the battle royale. Yep, me and my partner here. Fucking good on you for winning with a goddamn fucking Slowpoke. Alright. Let's go to the Pokemon Center. Then we'll go do the battle royale thing. Gotta talk to all the NPCs. I'm just playing this game like I'd play it, so I'm talking to all the NPCs. Wasting your time? Yes. Do I care? No! Do you focus on honing your Pokemon's strength points when training? Or do you make sure they could be a decent challenge to any kind of... Man, it's evolved when you said it to me that trade just now. Fuck yeah. Train Pokemon grow extra quick. Yo. Try to hammer opponents with a strong attack from Pokemon with high attack shot. Protect to avoid your attacks? You fucked.
Wow. Wow!
Yo, come here. What's up? No one beats the deals at Thrifty Mega Mart. Good reason why all the stuff is so cheap, don't you think? This is Thrifty Mega Mart. What's the... Euclid Lance Shark. Oh, here we go. Yeah. I can buy more shit. Yeah. Well, let me buy some, super potions. Let me just buy 11 of them. Oh, actually, speaking of money, do I have my fucking amulet coin on someone? I don't! Fuck's wrong with me. Gift Pokemon. Gift to Magrubba. Because Magrubba, I should probably put out to the front anyway, because Magrubba is who I'm leveling. Magrubba, get back up to the front with your amulet coin. Gotta get the amulet coin. I need the money for the fashions. Turn to the left. Fashion. Turn to the right. It's just this place. I know this place. Alright. Now, before we heal up our Pokemon, yo, give me some fucking cafe. Yo. Tapu Koko Pine Juice. Kamala Coffee. Because it's the fucking Australia one. Kamala's the koala. Obviously. But it's coffee, so I don't like coffee. But coffee is very Australian, so it's fine. One Kamala coffee just for you. Coffee from Alola is famous all over the world. Even the timid Pokemon Gramble with its scary face can't help but smile when it drinks some. Vehicles that sure are convenient. You can get to where you're going a whole lot faster than if you had to walk over. Hey, fuck you, asshole! Fuck you! Lava Rouge cookie! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Fuck you, asshole. I'm gonna take my drink. Better than your shit coffee. Fuck you. Fucking wrong, you're fucking selling and discriminating into motherfuckers can't drive you. Fuck you! My drink today is pretty fucking good today. There's this company called Bickford's, and they make cordial. But, like, when you mix it with the water, it actually tastes like what it's meant to. Like, this is lemon juice cordial, and instead of just tasting like water that has a slight lemon flavor to it, you mix it with water, and it actually just tastes like straight up fucking lemon juice. Some of the peach iced tea one I got. There's peach iced tea cordial. Not a fucking drill. There's peach iced tea cordial, and you mix it with water, and it just tastes like fucking peach iced tea. Oh, it's so good. And the cordial comes in a glass fucking bottle. That's how serious this shit is. We take our cordial seriously in this country. Fucking Coddies, get that shit out of here. Despite that being the Australian one. but the well-known Australian one. Oh! Every time someone brings me down, I end up coming right back here again. Wait. Huh. Okay. Okay, Gladiant. My circuits are all lit up. It's electrifying. Let's live it up at the Battle Royal Dome. When you get your hands on a fishing rod for the first time, can't wait to go. I haven't done any fishing, actually. And I just got the fishing rod, like, last episode. As I got cool. Or whatever. Yo, sup? What are you guys... I've done zero squats. The Pokemon have the guts ability, their attack goes up 50% when they're struck with... Like, and sometimes something bad can make you stronger. It's good to be bad, yeah. Look at Team Skull, man. Team Skull are just regular-ass people sitting here talking about... Like, Team Skull seem to have emotions. It seems like everyone in Team Skull is some shit-tier jobber who got fucked on, and now they're joining this bad company because they're like, well, I suck, so fuck it. Strange creatures suck into a Zygarde. There we go. You gotta drive safe and watch out for Pokemon that might leap out at you. So, training into a battle royale? I am, but I'm exploring this area first. Sup? Oh, this might be the Thrifty Megastore. Because since personage from the way they throw their Pokeballs. See, the QR code frame Pokemon, you caught your Pokemon next, did you know? I did know. Speaking of that, I've done zero to help the island scan thing. But I will. Oh, yo. Free shit. HP up. Ooh, it's a good one. I prefer PP up, but still a good one. Alright, what's up here? What's up this way? Zero and glittering on your left wrist. I can't help it. My anyone wearing one? Where am I going? Route 7! Okay, so there's a trial gate up there. I can see that. Ahead lies the dividing peak tunnel. Alright, so there's a bunch of shit here. That's probably a trial area because I think it's one of the trial buildings. Alright. This is clearly somewhere we'll come later. But hey. Let us stop wasting time, like I always do, and actually check out this place. Then we'll go to the Battle Royale Avenue. I love it. Well, the sales are explosive! A discount coupon? You grab the discount coupon eagerly. Our store pursues value all over else. Discount coupons are right up our alley. Please shop till you drop, or at least so you're completely out of savings. Thanks. Free samples of hottest new foods. Tomato berries, straight from the Kanto region. Oh, you're just giving me fucking tomato berries. Thank you. Fresh from the fields. This place is... Pugimook! I like Pugimook and plushies. Oh, I love it. Yo, look at this place. Something written on his- I'm just a poor hypno. Share some love. Keeps up. Doesn't seem impressed. Alright. Krabrula instant noodles. Gudra brand curry noodles. 4,000 per box. Dry pasta, 230 per bag. Tons of berries this way. They're eye-poppingly cheap. The ones on the side here, I can't do anything to look at. Just sup. I'm walking right now, really am. Slowpoke or Slowbro gets used to slack off. It does restore half its HP. Come down in there. Yo! Little fella, he stuck the shelves. And this piece of door will. Daily necessity is now all eye poppingly cheap. And they're all eye poppingly cheap. Try to travel cheap as much as I can. Find a supermarket like this, kind of. Because you're a traveler. Red hot tomato chips. Three Pokemon bucks a bag? That is... Wow. Poffin assortment. These prices do... Like... Shipping damage lava cookies. 980 a bag. Like $3 for a bag of chips, then 980 for that. These prices are weird. Yo. So, 800 for a dozen? 700 a carton? Mount Coronet fresh water, 6,000 a case. Like how the water's the most expensive one. Just like real life for whatever fucking reason. The original Thrifty Megamart was actually on another island, but it got moved here. This is the same thing as before. Is this the same one as well? Doo-doo-doo-doo. Yo, everyone with kids and Pokemon says place is a blessing for my wallet. Hey, Drifloon. Fuwoon. Oh! Oh, awesome! Aww. So strong I can just drift along without ever having to worry. Yeah. I don't look at any of these, can I? Yo, look at that Lickitung holding the ice cream there. And the mill tank up there. Water from Mount Coronet right there. All the different berries. See, shit like this is what I was referring to before. This is like, This is world building. Like other things, it's Pokemon, specifically things for your Pokemon. This is like actual items that people buy for like their daily lives in this game. This is world building. Snacks to tie them over while they watch matches in the Battle Royal Dome. Puku Muku body pillow. Yes. Two cannon huggers. Executor ballpoint pens. Is that what that is? Oh my god, please tell me that's a real thing. Oh, that's... Why Slurpo tails? Why is this a thing that people eat? This is the magazine rack. Wow. This place is almost as ass backwards as Australia to still have magazines as an industry. Yep, then just the poffins and everything. Yep. Yo. Always buy too much. I just don't know how to deal with deals. Sup? Hi. Did I have things up wrong? I don't have enough ult. It's not even close. Oh. Hi. I'd like to buy. What do you have? You just have a bunch of Pokeballs. It's all good. Do the different counters sell different things? But I can tell you, just getting started. Oh, they're for different, like, levels. So yeah, they do sell different things. Is this cheaper than normal stuff? I feel like it is. Buy just like a shitload of these. Like I can use those on the field. Oh yeah, discount. Let me take. As many times as I can until you leave the shop. So if you use it again, I'm not gonna keep. Although we'll see what you have to buy. I'd like to buy. What do you sell? A strange souvenir, an ornament depicting mysterious Pokemon that has been venerated as a guardian deity for an extremely long time in the lower of the region. I will buy one of those, yes. Discount coupon. Oh, fucking tough price. Fuck yeah. And I just can't talk to that person up there, so... Okay. Also, I think I just saw someone leaving the shop. Like, people are actually coming and doing their shopping and everything. Alright, bye everyone! That is cool. I appreciate that. This game has so many like little touches to bring Alola more to life than any other region, and I really like it. Ah, champ! Champ! Yeah. The holy ground for the Battle Royale enthusiast. Yo, look at this fucking... That is fucking adorable. That's stupid. You might ever be royalty, but you might at least feel like you are if you take on the Battle Royale at the Battle Royale Dome. Alright. Let's go see what this shit's about. Oh, fucking yeah. Get pumped. I'm not doing the beat even remotely right. But you can tell, like, it's that type of pop-up music. Oh, yeah. Pokemon have taken damage from someone else's attack, try to deal them a finishing blow. Oh, please tell me this is a four-way battle. Glad you can make it. Yo! Yes! Let's get some fucking actual straight-up fucking luchadors in this game. Oh, please tell me this is Kukui. The Master Royal! Oh, please tell me this is Kukui. Oh, this is the... First woman in the game! Oh, if you don't have a Hawlucha, I'm gonna hit you in the face, I swear to fucking god. Oh yeah, about the battle format passed down a little for generations, the Pokemon Battle Royal. Woo! But Royal, what's the Battle Royal, you might ask? Four trainers, yeah, each pick three Pokemon, yeah, for one big Pokemon battle, oh yeah! When one trainer's team can't battle anymore, yeah, the Battle Royal ends. Whichever trainer has taken out the most Pokemon, yeah, and has the most Pokemon left will emerge the winner. That actually sounds pretty awesome. Give it a shot, pick your Pokemon, let's do this. Oh, hi, how? Everyone's here. Come join the fun. Now we have our foursome. Yeah! New experience as adventure, it's all yours if you want it. Time for a Pokemon Battle Royale. Oh, we're just getting in there? Gladion's just willingly joining. Gladion is just going, yeah, fuck it, fine, I'll join you assholes. We're in the Battle Royal Dome, the arena for Battle Royales. The dome is packed and filled with excitement. Woo! Woo! Fucking look at these giant mouths. So do I not get to actually choose my Pokemon? Like, if it just says the first three, I'm not prepared for this at all. Yeah, Rockruff. Of course, it's Rockruff. God damn it, Kikui. Oh, you're awesome. Battle Royale starts now. Ding! Oh, this is fucking awesome that this is a thing that exists in this. Oh, so I only have my one Pokemon. I'm not gonna do well. I didn't realize this was happening. My Pokemon are shit. Super fast. Oh, yeah, I guess against Breon. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, let's do this. Okay, so out of all like the double battles and triple battles and rotation battles and inverse battles that other games have introduced, they have never introduced one with more than two teams. And this is the best, and I'm kind of shocked it took them this long to do it. Alright. Spark, super effective. Go for it. Yeah, just don't target me and everything will be fine. No, don't target me! I mean, my grubber's sturdy. Don't you fucking dare. Fuck off. Oh, fuck you all. Battle is over. Can I choose my Pokemon? I feel like I got rocked on just then because I didn't know this was happening. Easy to have a fun time with Battle Royale. Woo! You even have a shot at beating real tough opponents this way, yeah. You're on fire, Drin. Hope you bring that fire with you and burn up my trial. Oh! Hi, next trial person. I love your fucking hair. Kiawe, the fire captain. You can get to Well of Volcano Park from Route 7. I'll be waiting on the peak. If you plan to see your island challenge through to the end, climb up to the top with your strongest team. Alright, Kiawe, I will fuck you up. Hey, your trial's gone. Hope you and your Pokemon are working hard and having a blast, woo. But, Mr. Master Royal, how do you even know that we're doing our trials right now? Because of our amulets, right? Why do you even want to do a battle royale? Because Null and I have to make it on our own, I don't ever want to forget that. Aww. You're just a ray of sunshine. A lot more fun if you just let yourself have a good time with everyone else. You can do a lot more together, too. That battle was just plain fun. Like my Pokemon's... I got rocked on because I didn't know this was happening. Well, a volcano park lies a Fruit 7, because if you don't end up in any hot water, pal... Ah, I get it. Okay. I was going to swap it around now, but let's talk to everyone first. Tell you something Professor Kikui taught me. Moves that can attack all the Pokemon on the field, like Razor Leaf and Ekata, actually have their power cut in Battle Royales. That makes sense, yes. Alright, sup? Oh, yeah, yeah. I spoke to you and then it just went in there. Getting told by all other trainers is proof that you're the strongest. You can't win in a Battle Royale if all you do is protect yourself all the time. Oh, I love this music. Would you look at that, Robin? Still put out a bit more effort. I'm trying my best. Oh, so you're the EV person telling when someone's... like Max and everything. There's this kid who's been winning tons of Battle Royale matches lately. I think you said his name was Gladion? Yeah, that's him. Oh, you can hear the cheering from up here. Battle Royale Farm is fun because you don't know who your allies are. Oh, Master Royal Mask, yeah. Do you think pro wrestlers change costumes so much that they can sell new merch? Oh, just a little. Oh, fucking bootios. Oh, that is the best merch that ever fucking existed for fucking that. And the unicorn. Oh, getting ahead of myself. That was full. Plain fun. All right, so this is our PC, right? So change Pokemon and shit. Yeah, it is. I feel like it'd make more sense if I had a Crabrawler for this, but I was thinking, do I want to keep my team the way it is at the moment? And my answer is, compared to all these Pokemon I have here... yes. I want to keep... I like my Grubbin, and I like my Oricorio, and I like my, Artax. Oh, I think it was Mudbrain. Was the big one Mudsdale? That we saw? Welcome, Trey. Oh, you have... Ah, see, here's all these items. There they all are. I like how Everstone is now part of this because of its fucking... P- powers of breeding. Alright, and here are all these. Ability capsule! Fuck yes, it's 100 Jesus. Last Pokemon with two abilities to switch between these abilities when it's used. Yeah, fucking... way to fix things. Alright, S up. Reception desk. Not just yet. What do you have to say? What do you sell? Oh, you sell all these items. Okay. There's a lot here. There's a lot, and they're all expensive as fuck. They're very expensive. Very expensive. Yo, let's talk to the people. Let's talk to this person up here. Welcome to the throne. Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, well, let's go to reception. Let's have ourselves a proper battle royale. And if we get to choose three Pokemon, then I feel like we know the three Pokemon that we've got to choose. So hopefully, if it doesn't let me choose, then I have those three. It's the one that makes sense. That is the team. What rank will you enter as? Normal rank. Any Pokemon above level 50 will be set to level 50 in the battle thing. Oh, okay. So, if I go into this now, you can have a team with a QR code. Is that what I'm saying? Yes, I'll enter with this. Check in the battle team. Oh. Oh, fuck it. Fuck that. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I have a funny feeling that it's going to be the thing where every Pokemon will be level 50 and I won't have a chance anyway. So, like, this is a proper, legitimate, like, battle, like, post-game thing. Like, I have a funny feeling if I go and have a bunch of level 20 Pokemon, I'm not going to be able to, you know, do anything. So, never mind. Let's stay in the middle of these punches. I don't know, probably. I was going to end the episode there, but, Battle Arena's done. Alright, let's go back to here. Okay, actually, if I'm not going to battle, then we're always going to go back to the front because of the, Amulet Coin! Woo! Well, that place is awesome. And I appreciate its existence. Now, before we go off to the other way, what is down the rest of, Filthy Straight Road? Oh, there's a trainer there. Traveling together makes your Pokemon grow friendlier towards you. Some Pokemon will grow when they're friendly enough. I know that. I'm familiar with this. Taurus Charge, there it is. BAM! Yeah. You got a rare candy, fuck yeah. BAM! Oh, da-da-da. Over that side. Looks like there might be a hidden thing with these Scoutlings. Hi, little pup! Hi, little pup. How you going, my grubber? Oh, level 4. Oh, you're gonna get fucked on! Bug-butt. Oh, baby doll eyes. Again, your eyes are actually pretty close to being baby doll eyes. Bug-butt! And bug butt again. Alright, you failed. Bug butt. Yeah, get fucked on. Bye bye. Look at the music. Oh my god. Stoutland Search. There it is. Combos! Yeah. Alright. Run. Run, Stoutland, run. Says, okay, straight. Oh, is this back to here? Oh, so this is where you were. My sound's a real thorough kind of... So you've uncovered part of it. So now I'm back at this den now. Yeah, because you were blocking me off from, like, here or something. You're blocking me off from quite a ways away. Damn! Oh, is it... No, okay. Alright, so what does that say? Diglett Tunnel? The Diglett Tunnel in this place as well? A Grand Time Festival Plaza. And you've put. I'm not gonna try it. Fuck you. So, tunnel enthusiasts absolutely have to pin down the difference between Diglett. Yeah, I can tell. It's just there. Okay, yeah, I get it. And just regular old houses. But this one has a different door so I can enter it. Who's. Place am I breaking and entering into right now? If I can get speak and span, I win. Cleaning is like a game, you know? Alright. Is this just an apartment building that I can just walk into? Is that what's happening? This is just an apartment building. Hi, everyone's houses. Oh! Hi, everyone. For me, to finally work on the games that I spent so long playing, it's a dream come true. Oh, is this- Oh, it's Game Freak! Oh my- Oh, this is amazing. This is the person who, like, grew up playing Pokemon, and now they get to, like, fucking work on it and put their- Oh, that is awesome! Oh my god! I just finished an awesome song! I've got the composers here. Yo, have you worked on the fucking, music that was in the Mega Mine, the fucking Battle Royale? Fucking props to you, you're awesome. Pardon me. Pardon me. Game Director, pretty fun to fill up your Pokédex, you know? When you made some progress, come show it to me. I forget your real life name, I'm sorry. Clefairy is the cutest, isn't it? Oh, what a get. I love how the Game Freak officers are always in these games. You're a player, we've been making games here. What color would you choose? Out of these, I choose red. Wait, so type in straight to your heart and says what you want. Jeez, never. It's not like I get in trouble on my channel for doing that exact thing. When you've completed it, come back. Don't forget about me, okay? When... So all the island challenges, you gotta come back. So when you beat the game. But, I want to keep working on the game, so I've got to keep my energy up. I need some vitamins. Oh, we're getting some? Hey, lemonade, yeah! Have fun on your adventure! Yo! You lot, you keep it up. Fuck yeah. This weird meta thing of just you all find the people who make the game in the game. It's so weird that Pokemon's done that for so long, but I like it. Team Skull, your chance of encountering a shiny Pokemon about 4,000 to 1. They have decreased it from like the 8,000 or so that it was. So there's that. I like how the Game Freak building is this random nondescript building that's kind of hidden away from you. In a sense. Okay, what sign is that? I recognize these outfits. These were the people that were chasing Lily in the intro cutscene that I wasn't actually there for. Those Team Skull buffoons, they hurt Pokemon as long as it's fun or something. I wonder if we should also fight to stop the evil actions of Team Skull. But, like, I know you people were chasing Lily. So, something is up. More fresh water? So your HP is, has to be fully recovered by now. But, okay, I guess, yeah. What is happiness? For me, it's enough to have friends that I can go eat with and have fun together. That is pretty good. Here at the Aether Foundation, we work to help protect Pokemon that have been hurt. But again, you guys... Like, that just... You guys do just seem like a bunch of regular scientists in there, but... You were chasing Lily. Again, just... Randomly, the people who were chasing Lily and the directors of the game! In this just random building. This is one little random building, and they've got their little hideouts. Like, this is the most nondescript shit in the world. There's this giant building next to it. Special, water, fire, and grass. Ah, so it's... hidden secrets! Big mushroom! Big mushroom. Yeah. So what is this rent? That is a big fucking satellite dish. Yo, who lives here? Pardon me. I swear I'll get back on track at some stage. You entered a dimensional research lab, aren't you? Anyone could... Dimensional relab? Pardon me. You had a looking on the premise, you just missed it. Try another time. Oh, okay. So someone here is looking into dimensional research. Okay. It's a lot of shit going on in these places, it seems. I'm not gonna go to Diglett Tunnel now. Wait, what is this place? Dimensional research lab. Wait, dimensions are given physical form. That's out. Okay. A bit strange, but alright. Fair enough. Hi, sup. How'd I get to Pennyola Town? Was it... I like the idea of people being confused how to get around, because... Pardon me. This place does loop in on itself a lot compared to previous things. Is this about how this is the filthy straight road? Yeah. Nah, I went up that side path. What's at this side path? Well, it's an item. Clearly, like, right up there, because the fucking... Fucking. Oricorio! Hello, Oricorio of this place. I have one of you now, because I got some of that sweet pink nectar. Actually, I can take you out. Like, yeah, Spark would just be fine. That's 65, right? And this is 60. Go for Spark then. Growl. Spark you! Just don't use a flying attack on me because otherwise I'm fucked. Spark! Bam! Paralyzed, can't move. Oh, or a choreo. Oh. Get ruined by my grub! Burr! Yeah. Bye. Yeah, XP. Oh, jeez, pardon me. I'm so bad for all the noises coming out of my mouth today. Oh, it's barely in the grass. Fuck you. Oh, another one wants to fucking try me? You wanna fucking go? Fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. The grubba said fuck you up. Don't. So I'm not even gonna do like an. Grubba, you're so weak. Who can. You, obviously. Oh, but you don't even have any dark moves. I keep thinking you're dark type already, but you're not, and you don't even have any dark moves. Man. Fuck it. Go for it. You've got Lick. Super weak move, but. Better than just fucking sending out. Grubba still. Yeah, peck me all you want. See if I give a shit. Cause it's hard. How powerful is this? Fucking 30. Whatever. Go for it! I know it'd be more powerful to use anything else, but I want to see how gross that looks again. Don't do that! No, though. Yeah, get fucked on! Yelp is bullshit! I'm just gonna fight you with that thing now. Burning. Haha. Bye-bye! Yeah, Magrubba! So Magrubba's almost caught up to everyone else in levels and is still significantly weaker. But by a large amount. Yeah, X-speed! And nothing up there. Alright, so we've got a couple trainers to fight. Actually, I've got Magrubba at the front. But let's give Magrubba a couple of my potions. Potion! There we go! Boop! Boop! So that's why I bought a bunch of the shitty potions. So I can feel free to waste them like that. Fight me! Alola, Alola, welcome trainer! I'm gonna dance the entire time that we fight. Have you got a cocktail in your dress? I approve if you do. Oh no, it's the executor. I approve even more! I approve even more, Dancer Micah. Oh, fucking... I love how much push there is for the Alola executor. I love it! I love it! Grubber! You're gonna be like level 19 though, aren't you? 17! I'm still worried I won't be able to properly defeat you. Let's just switch out like immediately. Go, Matanza. Get some of my lemon juice cordial, because it's the fucking bomb. Again, the SAS is strong. Still don't know that's been explained yet. Fuck it. Why not? Breakneck Blitz. Go for it. Dunk, dunk. Bam! Bam! Man, when I get the grass or the fire, fucking Z-crystals, we're gonna actually see more powerful ones. Because I actually have grass and fire moves that are more than, like, 40 power, and I don't have that for water. Or normal. Oh, yeah, you peck me. You peck me, but I peck you back. Fire Fang! Bah! Fuck you. Yeah, I get burned. Fuck you. Oh, and you flinched. Oh. Oh, everything about you is just getting fucking annihilated right now. Fire Fang! Bah! Fuck you. Fire Aquaria. I'm so fucking aggressive and mean so much of the time. Level 21. Bam. And yeah, hula hula. Get wrecked, get stomped, what? Again, I'm person. A lot of people come by holding X to cheer them on with dance. Gotcha. Hi, person. I think you need to train your Pokemon. Yeah, okay. I'll do that. I'll do that on you! Look at these poses! That is fucking... Oh, so good. Cubone! You're the beauty, Brittany. You're giving me a Cubone. No. 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 Yes, no. I feel like none of this shit is gonna be good, and I very much worry that you'll have a rock attack up your sleeve. Go for Artax, because Artax could do us on levels too. Go Artax! Oh yeah, you look at me with your fucking skull face. Yeah, fuck it, why not? Just go for the straight out aura immediately. Punch, 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 pow! Doesn't even make sense because Mudbray doesn't have hands. All out pummeling. Get in there! Punch, 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 punch. And get ruined! Boom! Yeah, Bone Club. Is that one that hits multiple times? Ah, it's Bone Rush I'm thinking of, I think. Alright. That almost did as much as fucking all that bumbling. Alright. Just bulldoze.
Bam, 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 bam!
Jeez. Pretty much as much damage. Focus energy. Hey, hey, you do a little dance and get a little pumped. And bulldoze again. Bam, 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 bam! Yeah. Critical hit. Bye-bye, Cubone. Bye-bye. How wonderful. You don't seem to think it's that wonderful. You seem pretty pissed, actually. What's up? You should speak in advance when there's nothing a beauty could teach you. Well, fucking trainer's eyes, mate. They fucking fight each other. Shit. It's how it always be. Is there anyone up here I didn't fight? No, I did fight all of you. Alright, well. That's Route 6 cleared out. We sorted that shit. Straight out. Oh! Okay. On a fucking killer of a line like that, we're gonna just rest our Pokemon and we'll end it here. And we'll actually move on to the trial and shit. And, you know, advance the plot of the game! This is gonna be a 50-part LP, because I'm slow at this, because I love talking to everyone, and I'm squeeing over everything, because Pokemon are adorable and this game is, like, doing a fucking good job of it. I love it. Alright, to save our adventure. Alright, so next episode we will go up to the volcano and try and train our bug-type Pokemon on the volcano. That's not gonna go well. So until then, this is Version 2, signing out.